everyone. Today I am going to be showing you my comics that I've made in the past. Well, not in the past, but I guess recently this month. I'm going to close my door because people are known for just walking in and I have to reset my recording all over. But let's get started. So one of my favorite ones is How to Tsundere. Now if you don't know what a tsundere is, it's search it up. But it's pretty much someone who's like super mean to the person they like, but once you get to know them, they're like super duper nice. Alright. Now, I don't know if I actually want to read some of this stuff, but I most likely won't. It's not likely for me to go ahead and say all this stuff. I am expecting someone today. A visitor, so I'm just saying that. So if I just stop all of a sudden and close the video suddenly, that's the reason why. So yeah, pretty much this is one of my friend's favorite comics called Balls. You could guess why it's one of her favorite comics. It's very inappropriate. But everyone has an inappropriate side, either who, so no biggie, right? Right? I'm incorrect. Yeah, so these are some of my beginner comics, so I didn't really do really good. I suck. I know, I'm sorry. I did chibis for most of my comics, though. I usually just get used to doing chibis for comics. It's just easier for me. Maybe I'll voice one of my favorite ones, and maybe if we get enough comments or likes in this video, maybe I'll do so. Maybe I'll just voice all of them and actually get my friends over to voice their different, like, voices. Yeah, this is one of my older ones. It looks terrible. I know. I'm sorry. Struggles. Ow. Nearly choked the man's love there. Another one of my old ones where I super sucked. I'm getting better though. I'm getting better. I'm getting better. No, I'm not. That face says it all. No, I'm not. I never will, and this was my first one! This is my first one. It looked so terrible, though. Look at it. Terrible. Yes, the face says it all. That was terrible. Yeah, at least I'm improving, though, so I guess that's a better thing. I'm sorry if the light quality is absolutely terrible. Like, the quality of the light. It is not my fault. Well, I guess it's my fault because I could have the lights on or not, but the sun is not facing in my window the direct way, so. Yeah. As I said in my last video, I'm sort of a fan of Markiplier, so these stories aren't completely true. This one isn't true. This one was recent, though. This comic was recent, but I'm sort of a fan of Markiplier. I watch his videos sometimes. Oh yeah, this is my little school one that my friend inspired me to do, because she was doing a school one of her own, so I decided, well, it would be cool if I might as well just do it from my own perspective, you know? Yeah, most of my friends say I'm super good at drawing, but look at, this is so stupid. It has stupid in it. I'm sorry. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't even flip the page over. I'm so stupid. I suck. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. Now, if you would like to mute the volume, that's fine, because I'm probably going to do a little bit of comment, a little bit of, narration on this, but if you would just like to, like, see the comments, That's fine. Just mute it if you just don't want to hear me speak at all. yeah. At this point, when I made this comment, I was arguing between if I, like, wanted to have, if I usually wanted to have my hair in pigtails or just have my hair out. But eventually, pigtails won. And I was like, YOLO, bro, pigtails are the best. Yes, I said it. Now, if you, I could at any time change it back to, just my hair out and everything. But, you know, that would just make things a little more difficult because having my hair out, sort of means I have to put it in a bunch more detail and stuff. I'm not saying that, like, that's hard, but, like, making a picture on its own would probably take, like, I don't know, 20 minutes. Like, a lot of detail has to go. Chuck, oh, sorry. A lot of detail has to go in on it, unless I'm just lazy and I just make the hair noodle, noodle, floppy, doppy everywhere. So, yeah. This was also a time where I decided, around the time I made this comic, me and my friend Becky were into, Five Nights at Freddy's. So we were thinking, oh, wouldn't it be the cutest shipping if we had, us being shipped of our favorite characters. Now, my favorite character was, from Five Nights at Freddy's 1. Who was Foxy. Well, of course it would be Foxy because he's a fox and I strongly like foxes. I just realized a few days ago, if you actually turn it like this, look what it looks like. I'm sorry, look at that though. I just noticed that a few days ago when I was looking back at my comics. Either who. Oh my gosh, are they here? Whoa, fabulous. Okay, so I think my friends are here now. I think they're here! Yeah, just warning my brother since one of them is also, like, you know, a little one of his friends, classmates. Ah, they're, if, I just know. My mom's challenging me on how I know it's them. I know it's them. I know. I don't know if I spelled cheese wrong. This is so embarrassing. Now I'm gonna have to cut this short for now because they're here. But I will see you guys next time. Okay, bye-bye.